I am afraid. I chose this artistic path for myself and I'm scared that it won't lead me anywhere. But when I look at the possible other paths that I could take, I'd still rather try my luck with this one. When I started my YouTube channel 6 years ago, I had dreams of being an art YouTuber one day, and I still have those dreams. But truly, I don't believe in them as strongly as I did back then. Back then, I could tell myself that I just needed to practice more. I listened to Gary Vee and I was determined to make my first 100 videos for my first 100 subscribers. And doing that, over time, my art got a lot better. My videos got a lot better, did they? I can say for sure that my art got a lot better, but to be honest, my videos still kind of suck. And I don't know what to do about it. Should I watch more tutorials? Should I practice different formats? Or should I try to stick to a format and just really try to get it right? I don't know. Should I just give up? Should I just start over on a new YouTube channel? Is it my YouTube channel that is cursed or something? Am I just not cut out to be a YouTuber? Is that the problem? Picking a creative career comes with many insecurities. I don't think there is anyone who can walk this path without doubting themselves every now and then. Or in my case, doubting themselves every single day with a couple of mental breakdowns in between. You might be the same. I see you, I feel your pain. Your fears might not be the same as mine. You might be afraid of not getting accepted in an art studio, or you might be afraid that artificial intelligence might take over all the available jobs that you want to do. And those feelings are valid. It's all right to be afraid. I'm going to try my best and keep improving, keep moving forward on this path of uncertainty. Remember that my favorite author, Brandon Sanderson, wrote 13 books before he got published. If he stopped after 10 books, we would have never seen the great works that he made today. One day in the future, there might be a young artist who struggles and feels like giving up, but they say, "Hey, remember that Caitlin Bongers made 250 YouTube videos before she got monetized?" Or something along those lines. You will probably fail a lot before you succeed, and in the meantime you can just keep on practicing your craft and find out who you are. Keep in mind that past failings don't mean you'll only fail looking forward. Just because success hasn't happened yet, doesn't mean that it won't happen. I still believe, even after 6 years, that I can make it as an art YouTuber, and I will keep trying. And hopefully one day I will succeed. Before I end this video, I want to say something else. And that is that I am truly grateful for you guys that watch my videos and for everyone that bought from my shop or left a comment. I don't want to sound like I'm only complaining in these videos, and I realize how far I've already gotten, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. So truly, thank you. I hope you like this calm, painterly, chatty video. The palettes I used are actually still available in my webshop, and you can find my webshop in the description. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!